The first bridge.
Hi, everybody. Our story today takes us way back to a time in history when most things we take for granted just didn't exist. Like cars or boats or bridges, everything still had to be invented.
Over this way, Bump.
That's Bump and Thump, two of the greatest inventors in cave pig history.
What was that growl?
That was my stomach, Thump. I'm hungry.
Well then, what you need are some berries. Come on, there are some good berries we can eat just up ahead.
There's our answer.
Clunk happened to them. Now where are we going to get our berry breakfast?
Maybe across the river? I bet there are lots of berries over there.
How are we going to get across?
Simple. We'll just walk across, like this.
Bump, I don't think it's that simple.
Find some berries fast.
Bump, I have a great idea to get us across the river.
What is it, Thump? What are we making?
Something we can sit in and float.
Float? What a great invention, Thump. What do you call it?
How about the boat?
Did someone say something? Oh, well.
Why don't we call it the boat?
Close, but I think boat would be better.
Not again! No, Clunk, no! We don't need to be rescued! Hurry! Paddle!
We made it!
We're on the other side!
Side. Thump, maybe we should stop trying to get to the other side of the river.
Or maybe we should try and see if there are any berries over there first.
Thump, that's a wonderful idea. Let's go!
Huh? What? What did I say? You know, I think you may have something here, Bump.
What do you see, Thump? Are there oodles and oodles of berries across the river?
Bump! From here, you can see forever,
Thump. You know, this is our best invention yet. What shall we call it? Look out!
Good thinking, Bump. We'll call it a lookout.
No, I'm talking to Clunk. Look out! We might as well give up, Thump.
You're right. There's no way we'll get to the other side of the river.
another invention. What should we call this one?
Why, let's ask Clunk. He invented it. Say, Clunk, what do you want to call your new invention?
I think he said burr.
Idge.
Burr or idge? Which is it?
Well, let's just call it a bridge. To decide.
This is a great invention, Thump. Now we can cross the river whenever we want.
Fairies. Clunk!
No! Delicious. What should we call it?
Jam. That's it. We'll call it jam. Bump, what are you doing?
I'm making more jam.
Good idea.
And that's how some people say the life ring, the boat, the lookout tower, the bridge, and delicious berry jam were invented on the very same busy day.